What's going on, guys? JT Betts here with the episode of SnowRunner. Yes, I broke down and bought the game finally. Which is odd because now that I bought the game, means everybody's going to quit playing the game. Because that's how that works, actually. I don't know if y'all knew that or not. But Phoenix and Tyler are going to get extremely bored of the game and they're like, I don't want to play it no more. But, I mean, I guess in the long run, I guess I got it for sale, so they spent 40, I spent 30 on the game, so I guess I got that last laugh over them. Broke down, and I bought the game. So now I have all three. I have Spin Tires, I have Mud Runner, and now Snow Runner. And I just got the game, like, literally yesterday. I'm recording this the day I'm actually going to upload this video, so yeah. Actually, I bought the game last night after I got, and still new into the game, so I don't have the big trucks and the fancy trucks like Tyler and all them got, so. But I got this International, and I guess we'll get shit done. That's how we roll. Cause this is how we roll. I will give credit to one thing. The freaking absolutely amazing. I mean, it looks beautiful. Cross over the bridge that we built. Steering on this truck is not the greatest, but I had to get some fuel. Gotta take this nice and slow, because if not, I'd get a bunch of damage. Stop in and get some fuel real fast. On the road again, homies. Jingle bell, Batman smells, Robin laid a freaking egg. La la la, la la la. Uh-oh. Whew. Gotta say hi to everybody. I'm gonna fly right through them cones, mother trucker. Oh, okay, it's a task. What else? Oh, this is as far as we went. Okay. Ooh, ooh. want to back into the pole. Come on, baby, get through this, get through this. Atta girl, get back on that solid ground. There you go. I'm gonna have to go back here, ain't I? Well, this could get interesting. Might as well get the watchtower, I guess. Great, and all right, that's what I figured. Fucking big ass roots. Come on, old Betsy. But surely. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, girl. There we go. Running from. It's just gonna pull them trees down like they're nothing. We need to go to the right. Come on, girl. There you go. There we go. That a girl. Oh boy. Come on, girl. That a girl. Probably really shouldn't be driving this kind of a truck down this kind of road, but oh well. Okay, so I just need to take a lift. Here we go. Wait, what? Oh, I thought I reached my destination. I was wrong. Alrighty. All righty then. Take it nice and easy. Oh, hell, that's... We're gonna get you there someday, I promise. I don't know where much further that goes. Man, they need to get a street sweeper out here and sweep this road. Just saying. Might as well come in here. Ah. Just trying to discover some stuff. What the fuck? Well, alrighty then. So I had to go the long way. Now, what are you blocked off for? Might be actually stuck. I got probably nothing, don't I? Well, let's try this again. Come on. Come on, girl. There we go. Screw it, we're going to drive this way. There we go. I don't think this truck is ready to go down this road. Oh boy. Well, good news is we'll be going towards Watchtower, so Bad news is with this truck, I don't know if we're gonna get there. Unlock this watchtower real fast. Take down the signs. Come on, stay out of the water, stay out of the water, stay out of the water, stay out of the water. Yes! Come on, girl. Oh, no. What? No. I'm gonna have to, I'm screwed. Come on, sure. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on. We're getting there. There we go. Goodness, I definitely need some freaking fuel. Come on, back up. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Atta girl. Just keep going this way. Keep rolling. What? Rolling. Hoop. Rolling. Alright guys, well that's going to do it for this episode. If you like what you see, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. If you want to, anytime I post a video or go live with the live stream, make sure the bell symbol next to my subscribe button. Not notified when I do either one. As well as going to my Facebook page, the Outcast Posse's Facebook page, which links to those are in the description below, as well as everybody's YouTube channel, everybody's Twitch channel. So make sure you check everybody else out. They always post some badass shit. But until next time, guys, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace!